Anthony Scott in the backfield. Ehlers rolls out near his side. He looks. He'll throw. The pass is going to be intercepted. That's Nevelle Clark who picks it up at the Knight 48-yard line. He's going to throw it back. Knights can throw it. They want downfield. Wide open is Killens. Got it to the end zone. And a touchdown. Touchdown, UCF. And here is the keeper by Mack. He's at the 10 to the 5 to the end zone. Touchdown, Darryl Mack. He scores from 7 yards out. And 4:50 to play in the second quarter. It's a 19-3 lead for UCF. He's going to pitch it ahead. He actually lost it. Free football picked up by UCF. They're running at the 3rd, 25, 30, 35, 40 to the 50. Untouched to the end zone. What a turnaround it's going to be. All the way. Touchdown, UCF. Nate Evans picks up the loose football. And a handoff and across the 30, 35, 40. Goodbye, McCray. 40, 30, 20, 10. Touchdown. Boom.